There is no doubt that for some people, after taking the COVID-19 vaccine, that there'll be some minimal side effects. There is that occurrence of maybe some small semblance of pain or fever, which can be a sign of the body building up an immunity against the disease. So, yes, for some people, there'll be some discomfort, but I think the benefits far outweigh the discomforts and the side effects that may occur.